to our pre-music performance assessment concert between Conniston Middle School and Forest Hill High School, or as we like to call it, our Gravity Bands. A little bit of information for the families in the audience. For those of you that don't know, within the Florida Bandmasters Association, which is our professional organization, our groups are required to go to an assessment that is very similar to FSA for reading and math and things of that nature. And but unlike the FSA, where the kids get to log into a computer and kind of become a number behind the screen, for our assessment, where it summarizes the work that they've been doing over the course of this year, they have to get on stage in front of a panel of our peers and be judged right in front of your eyes. And so it's a very brave thing that these students on stage are doing. It's a very brave thing that the directors have to do. And we like to do kind of a dry run of that experience before they have to do it for real. That way they can get the nerves out and understand that it's just another concert. And so you guys are witnessing today exactly what is going to happen for Conniston Middle School on March 2nd and for Forest Hill High School on March 8th. In the back, we have three wonderful adjudicators who will be providing comments this evening. We have Mr. Denny from Loggers Run Middle School. Thank you so much for being here. Aaron Friedman from Palm Springs Middle School. And Ryan Ross from Jupiter Middle School. Gentlemen have volunteered their time this evening with only the promise of dinner, so we are very grateful for them to be here tonight. And they will be providing comments and feedback on voice memos for us to listen back to and apply their feedback over the coming weeks to make sure that we are prepared for the, as Mr. Lopez likes to call it, Big Daddy assessment in a couple weeks in March. So, with that being said, if you do hear comments and talking from the back of the room, it's not anybody being rude, it's them doing their jobs, and we are very grateful to have them here with us this evening. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce the Conniston Middle School Symphonic Band. This group is largely made up of 7th graders and a few select 8th graders, and tonight they will be performing Manchester March, Shaker Hymn, and Prelude and Dance. Please enjoy the Conniston Middle School Symphonic Band.
still count.
Hello. Hi. Well, hi. So, if you're wondering what the awkward pause is, typically at MPA, we give the adjudicators, the judges, a chance to finish their comments, and usually they'll give us the signals. There's this really awkward pause where nothing's happening. That's designed that. So, as we have some weird mic issues. But yeah, so it's a thing about this MPA, this is actually something that every single middle school band, as well as every single high school band, has to partake in the entire state of Florida. And every, and believe it or not, because across the country, there are different versions of this FSA for every single state in the United States. So this is something that every single band student is typically going through. It's a normal part of the calendar year. It's a normal expectation. And it's something that we always work towards from the beginning of the year. It's similar to where students and teachers in math class are working for their FSAs and math tests. And they're always striving toward those goals. The same thing here. We're always making sure that we're building towards these assessments, getting students ready, getting them independent, and all that great stuff. I'm just going to give the judges a couple more seconds, and then we're going to get ready for the next piece, which is Shaker Vinyl Ride.
Thank you.
bear with us, it's going to be a quick set change. The good thing about this concert is, unlike the other concerts with the beginning band, where it takes 40 years to take off like 2,000 chairs, this will be pretty cool. So thank you guys. That's it. Okay, wind ensemble. If you sit in the first row, you take your place. So first row, over here. Joe, you don't sit in the first row, so right here. If you sit in the first, doesn't like first row up here, take your place. First row up here, take your place. If you're a flute or a clarinet that sits in the first row of the band, you second row. If you sit in the second row of the band room, you may go. Rest of the wind wins. Percussion, head to the back. Percussion, J, the X ray, head to the back. Tubas in your phonemes, coming up. Tubas in your phonemes, coming up. Trumpets and horns, come on up. Thank you.
We're going to warm up very briefly. Let's just say a little bit of patience. Thank you. It's like herding cats. Come on. Yep, now you go to the next one. There you go. Thank you guys for your patience. There you go.
On the stage before you is the Conniston Middle School Wind Ensemble. This group is composed primarily of 8th graders with a few select 7th graders. And tonight they will be playing for you All for One March, Hymn of Remembrance, and Sea Song Trilogy. We hope you enjoy the Conniston Middle School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you.
So thank you guys so much. So we've got one more group for you. As a reminder to our Conniston family, Conniston students as well, everybody stays for everybody, because for these guys to have such a wonderful audience, it would only mean so much less for the Forest Tillman Ensemble to have anything less than that. So everybody stays for everybody, symphonic band, that does include you guys as well. We're gonna get these guys off stage. They've already warmed up, so all we gotta do is put chairs on the stage and get the band up here, and we'll play and finish. Thank you guys so much. We have one more band left. First row, stand up, follow out this way, back to go all the way to the front row, go. Second row, stand up and don't go. Second row, stand up and don't go. Joe, when you get in, head all the way down to the end of the first row and sit down. Okay, second row, go. Third row, stand up, but don't go. Third row, stand up, but don't go. That one's on the stage, stay with each other in the seats. Go, 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 go. Two goes. It's only simple for you guys to get up. It's time for two goes. It's like someone shaking out, right? Third row go. Fourth row stand. Question you guys to get up. Okay, yep. Step one ensemble. Go down to the second row. Just fall in. Yep. Three, no. Three, one, step four, go. It's okay. And then you fall in. You guys have two goes. You guys go. As soon as make sure they're safe, just to make sure that's safely off to the seven. Because you're too safe there. So if you pull in, you can go. One final set change. Four still. Let's do it. Go, go, go.
Yeah, I did, or ask Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, thank you all so much for being here. On stage before you is the Forest Hill High School Symphonic Band. This is a combination of 9th through 12th graders. This is all of our winds and percussion, which is why it is such a massive program on stage. A little bit of context on this group is that they meet over 4 different class periods. We have a brass class for our 9th and 10th graders, a woodwind class for our 9th and 10th graders, a wind ensemble for 10th through 12th grade, and then a percussion class that is all of our percussionists combined. So these kids all meet throughout different parts of the day, and they've only come together to rehearse this music as one unit 3 times so far. And so this will be their first time performing on a stage for you, and they will have one more combined rehearsal before they attend their music performance assessment, and we will be performing for you tonight Radetzky March, Ammerland, and Manatee Lyric Overture. We hope you enjoy Forest Hill High School Symphonic Band.